Early in the morning, once I wake up, I say my prayers, I do my bed, and then once I'm done with that, I proceed to do some stretches because I'm a bit of a lazy person. So I usually wouldn't go to the gym, so I'll just stay in my room, do some stretches, and make sure that I'm kind of in the mood to like step out and begin my day. Around 8 a.m., I will join this class that runs in CMU-Africa. So I'm one of the TAs for the class and specifically helping students here on the Pittsburgh campus. Usually I just walk to class because it's about like 10-15 minutes walk depending on the room that you would go to. Then I would just do like my classes. Then after class, I'll just most times either head home or head to a portal hall where I would usually go do my projects, focus and do some school stuff. Once I'm done with that, I head home. Basically, that's my day. Sometimes when I'm not doing schoolwork, I usually just step out. So there's a museum close to campus, which is free for students if you have your ID. If you're someone like me who enjoys art, that's the best place for you to like go and look at like really, really cool stuff. One of the events I got to attend was a play on the CMU campus, which was done by the School of Drama. The play was really good. I'm so sorry I couldn't record through the play because it's not allowed. If I'm not on campus, I'm kind of like an explorer. There was one time a group of us who came to do the study abroad. We all went to Niagara Falls in New York, and that was pretty exciting. That was the first time for all of us to be there, really go through the fall, and it was really exciting too.